Holy Bible, Second Book of Chronicles, Chapter 29, Verse 18. Then they went into King Hezekiah and said, "We have made all the house of the Lord clean, as well as the altar of burnt offerings with all its vessels, and the table for the holy bread, with all its vessels."